słowo pokoloka śpiewa. To obiłało, kiedy też był kolał. Właśnie lepiej to miejsce, ten kac pod samami posłowem.
I hate to see it dissected. Well, science is hardly about just dissection.
Now, Lucas, you must take this place seriously.
Can you believe he said that? What does the doctor think we've been doing this whole time?
Being distracted by me, apparently. Why don't you just give the artifact to Xander?
I'll deal with it later.
Well, just like I told you, a whole lot of nothing.
Well, we're here. Let's go look around.
The control center's out there. We'll find it. Come on.
So, what would a control center look like anyway?
Well, I guess it would be a big man-made, sorry, goblin-made structure.
You see anything like that?
No.
But rocks as far as the eye can see.
Just wishful thinking. How could anything be out here?
That?
Whoa! In
invisible pillars.
Platforms.
I guess there is something here after all. What I'm not seeing is a connection with the High Goblins.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
Similarity between what we saw in Urich's laboratory and this invisibility stuff?
We saw lots of tech in Urich's lab, and didn't understand half of it.
True. Thank you.
High Goblins had the ability to hide things, then maybe they could hide themselves.
That would certainly explain why no one has seen them for generations.
These invisible structures.
I think we're getting warmer.
Look at that.
Wow. Unbelievable.
That's not the control center.
How did a high goblin city survive the Crystal Wars? It just doesn't make sense.
The city must be tied in somehow. This place will give us some serious clues.
Let's find out, shall we?